Hey guys, I'm LB. We just found Virgil. It's right here. He told me to turn on the power on before we pick him up. So we're gonna have to figure that out. Okay, not too difficult. Did you see what's upstairs? It's over here. It's like a power station.
Lights! Check. Camera? Check.
Oh.
Action! Hopefully not.
Detecting power surge at sub-basement station 26. Threat level, moderate. Activating security protocols.
So much for no action. Come back and pick me up.
How? Do I have to walk across the desks here? I do. Holy crap. They want me to parkour. What's up here, though? Elevator control. Interesting. Can't do anything with that. I'll pick you up in a moment, Virgil. Just let me explore for a moment. Got a blue screen computer in here. How do I get... Aha! This works.
Good. That floor was getting very cold. My motherboard was almost going critical. Alright. I know what you're thinking. Hey, Mr. Virgil Core Guy! How were you able to control everything and see everything in the old testing facility? Well, one simple answer. Wi-Fi. I'm fully Wi-Fi capable. Anyway, take me over to the elevator control room. There's a management rail I can use to get back up to the enrichment center. Oh, and... much better. Good to be back on track again. Let me go back here and get your elevator so we can get out of here. Yes! This should help. That wasn't me, I think.
Detecting security override at sub-basement 26. Generator override command initiated.
Override generator override command.
Error. Error. Scanning for lifeforms. Unregistered lifeforms detected in facility. Commencing termination program. 3 targets acquired. 1 organic, 2 mechanical.
Well, at least I can get you out of here now.
We'll worry
about that voice on the intercom later. I'll meet you upstairs.
Toxic contaminant level from testing track Lima Whiskey rising. Time to contact with enrichment center to be determined. Flooding procedure commencing.
It said there's 2 mechanical life forms detected? Does that include itself? Or is there somebody other than Virgil?
The elevator, it wasn't going to my testing track, so I've rerouted the lift. Luckily for you, it's not too far away. These things can take forever sometimes. And there's no magazines to read. So annoying.
That was cool.
Welcome to my testing track. It's not the best looking thing in the world, but it'll do. Let's see if I can just get this door open and get us out of here. Okay, sorry, I can't help you with this testing track. All Aqcuired Science AIs have been programmed to not help with solving the tests. I can, however, test to see if everything still works. It's been a while since I fell off that management rail and plummeted down into that pit, so... maybe some stuff broke in my absence? Checking the funnel? Working? Fizzler? Changing over? And toxic goo drainage pipe. eaten away by toxic corrosive goo. Oh, lovely. That's not important. You can do this test just fine. I hope.
She couldn't even open a locked door.
Okay, what do we got going on here? Looks like some very specifically placed, non-portable surfaces. Oh yeah, let's get a look at herself here. I don't think we did that ever. Huh! Look at us! We look awesome! That's Mel! Okay, what do I want this for? Does this turn something off? Ah, oh, yes it does. Awesome. Oh. Really? Try this. Oh, I know, duh. I was gonna try and do something else entirely different. But really, all we need to do is look at this very helpful target. Really, we could put the cube anywhere on the ground as long as there's a portal surface under it. And, oh, wait a minute. If I do that... Hang on, where does the... guy go? Okay, the very corner there. If I put this there, it'll get picked up by the funnel, but it won't fall into the portal. Yeah, there we go. Oh no, that's an issue. Let me go fix this. We want to put it more along the lines of, here. That should do it. Okay. Put that guy a little bit closer, like there. And it fell in! Try this one more time. I can get it, I can get it. Yes! Maybe. Do I have time... to run over to this button? Let's find out. I wonder... Why can't I just do this? Am I an idiot? What the heck? Why didn't I do that from the beginning? Okay, so what's the deal with this? Why did this come out of the wall all of a sudden? I can shoot through that. Am I supposed to be able to, though? Oh my gosh. Really? Well, okay then. I probably could've just stood on that button and did it, but I did it the cheaty way.
Power subjected in test chamber merge 1. Assuming automated control of entire testing track.
Great! Just great! It seems you tipped off whatever that thing is to our presence. It has taken control of the testing track.
What does that mean?
Unlocked center detected. Removing immediate threat.
Well, so much for that.
Oh, it really is that simple. Well, okay then. Let's see, we want to place the blue portal. That's for sure.
Keep trying to take control back. In the meantime, keep going through the testing track.
That was cool. Did we get into light bridges? Yes.
Hard light bridge control center activated. Hard light bridges coming online. Toxic contaminant level from testing track Lima Whiskey rising. Estimated time to contact with enrichment center. 25 minutes.
I'm still working here. Seems like I've got to hack this thing. Come on, Wi-Fi, don't fail me now. I've got a good signal strength.
That is absolutely hilarious. Oh, awesome. This is, whoa. Open. Interesting. Okay. How is that physically possible? I think that's a bug. Oh dear, I know exactly what this is. Okay, I got plenty of time for that. Where am I? That's probably intentional. And again, with the possible physics. Look, the cube is having a seizure with it. Jump over the impossible physics. Jump over the lasers. Okay. Let's go. Hmm. right now, but one thing's for sure. Whoa! There's stuff down there. That probably counts as out of bounds, though. That's interesting. Probably not intended, but we'll try it, just the same. Aha! Take that! Nobody even knows what that was for.
Yes! I finally broke into that thing's server! I'll try and learn more about what's going on, but I'll keep you posted.
Threat level of unknown organic life form, moderate. Continue tracking.
I like that symbol on there. This is... that is not for me. How does one get to said button? Like this. This is like an at-a-distance puzzle. Overthinking this. Oh goodness! There's a lot in this test. Well, first of all, what does this do? Goal is to get the cube over here. Oh, not like that. Hmm. Okay, and then we can do the same with our own body. Whoa! Why did that lag my game? Holy crap! Interesting. Oh my gosh, it is literally that simple, huh? Well, okay, I didn't realize there was another cube involved here. Oh my goodness, again with the lag. I have no idea why that lags so much.
It seems that thing is using some biological tracking to find out where you are. Get into the elevator to the next test. I'll need a little bit more time to get us removed.
From the system, he's about to say. Well guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye!